this.
Like in the middle of the jungle, yeah?
Completely.
Manuel. Whoa, you go inside?
Spooky. Yeah.
I cannot see you.
Language project.
What? Tingkat. Wait, I see something. I see something.
Let's go. Let's go.
Just go.
Hai guys, kembali lagi bersama aku Ricky. Di video kali ini aku bareng Manuel. Jadi Manuel mau main skate. Si Manuel tuh nanya di manakah tempat main skate di rumah aku. So aku pikir kayaknya di taman festival ini kayaknya cocok banget buat dia main. Nah sekalian dia main skate di sini, kenapa enggak aku ajak dia tour di sini dan lihat-lihat. Soalnya tempat ini keren banget dan agak sedikit menyeramkan juga ya.
Abandoned place.
Yeah.
It used to be a like a park for fun.
Or yeah, park. Yeah. What?
The nature is growing back. So yeah. It looks amazing.
Yeah, and quite a little cool. Bit scary.
A bit spooky, like abandoned. I don't want to be here in the night.
Yeah. But let's explore first.
Yeah.
Jadi dulu itu aku pernah kesini waktu sama Feby sama Bobon juga. Cuma waktu kesini itu aku nggak sempat explore semua ya. Soalnya tempatnya luas banget. Dan kali ini tempat ini lebih menyeramkan guys, kayak tumbuh-tumbuhannya tuh udah mulai tambah lebat dan sedikit makin kuno. You can go inside there.
Nice.
They have some space. Nih guys.
That's cool for a picture.
Yeah. Green and exotic, make it more like Angkor Wat, you know?
Yeah, Angkor Wat. Very special. Wow, that's spooky.
1 year ago, I've been here.
Really?
With Baby, with Bobon.
Oh, nice.
It's scary, but now it's more scary because
even more.
Yeah, because more tree,
more plants growing back.
Yeah.
So what time did you go last time?
1 year ago.
In the afternoon or?
Yeah, in the afternoon, not in the night.
Not in the night. Big.
Yeah, very big. Let's just go. Oh, seram. Look.
Look at this.
They have a lot of art.
Graffiti.
Yeah. Wow. Ding-ding. But we have to be careful because the roof is...
Phew. Yeah, it looks like a bit sketchy.
Yeah, sketchy.
Every second, you can die.
Wow, ini bangunan gede banget ya. Nggak tahu sih bekas apa ini. Segede ini. Jadi kalau kalian kesini itu jangan lupa bawa autan.
Always in Indonesia, bule has to have this one. See?
Yeah.
They go crazy right now.
Yeah. I'm not have that problem.
You know why? I eat a lot of Swiss chocolate, so my blood is so sweet and they love it.
Love it, eh?
Toblerone.
Do you want sleep here?
Yeah, here's my bed. It's already.
In the night? Do you scare of like...
Of ghosts?
Yeah, something like that?
Not really of ghosts, but I think I wouldn't sleep that good here because it's scary, like spooky in the night. Yeah.
You cannot
go
alone?
I don't believe in ghosts, but
yeah.
I couldn't sleep, I think.
Last time I come here, baby got attacked for mosquitoes.
Ah, as well? Same like me.
Yeah.
Attack!
Tempatnya benar-benar sudah nggak terawat dan kayaknya ini dari tahun 90 tuh udah kayak gini gitu. So ya, yeah. Di sini luas banget, sumpah luas. Kayaknya ada puluhan gedung kayak yang tadi guys. Ini kan baru satu gedung ya. Guys, ini juga ada kayak bangunan nih lihat ya. Ini udah kayak hutan, loh guys. Tapi di bawahnya ada bangunan. Halo, wow.
Beautiful art.
Yeah. Yeah. Like all.
It's all locked up.
Yeah. Very old. Seram. Tuh guys, di sana juga ada gedung, tapi udah apa ya, tertimbun oleh tumbuh-tumbuhan semua.
Spooky place.
Yeah, spooky. Look the girl, the lady.
Inside there?
Yeah. The picture, the graffiti.
I like it.
This is before like 3D, 3D cinema.
3D cinema.
Yeah.
Now 0D.
It's 0D. Yeah. This is the place. Here.
Hello. Ecco. Wow. Oh, this is the cinema.
Oh, careful.
Watch out.
Yeah.
Fuck. This is scary.
I forget to tell you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, this is the cinema. Jadi ini dulu adalah sinema, guys. Kayak apa ya, bioskop itulah. Kayak bisa nonton 3D di sini dulu.
Echo.
Padahal ini sore hari, tapi di sini dalamnya udah gelap. Some of the building is scary because the sunlight is not go inside this building. Like this is quite.
Here it's never dry. You see, it's always a bit wet.
Yeah. And over there, I mean, they have like more. A place, mill building. They don't even the light is not coming.
Not coming. It's
for
dark.
many years.
Oh, that's nice. Check out.
Oh yeah. Wow. Nih, kalau yang ini nggak tahu tempat apa dulu ya. Tapi bagian atapnya itu udah pada hilang. Nggak tahu hilang karena rusak atau diambil.
Oh, shit.
The ceiling is gone. But look so good, yeah.
It's close. I hear the waves.
Yeah. Dan juga taman festival ini tuh deket banget dengan pantai. Depannya tuh persis banget dengan pantai.
I like it.
You like it?
It's mix of people, civilization, and nature.
Yeah. So you skate all around the world?
Yeah, I always usually bring my skateboard, my slackline, and my juggle stuff.
Wow.
Those three are my big passion.
Jadi aku ketemu Manuel itu 2 tahun yang lalu di Pacitan. Kita lagi bareng belajar main surf. So ya, sekarang dia datang lagi ke Indonesia dan aku bawa dia jalan-jalan, guys. Okay guys, kita mau ke tempat yang sangat menyeramkan. I think this the scariest building.
It's the scariest part?
Yeah, because it's so far away.
Yeah.
And many floor.
Ah, I see.
And very very like all the planes look like eating the building.
Ah, really? Yeah.
Let's
I'm
see.
I'm curious. Let's check it out.
Yeah, ayo, let's check. Oh, this is the upstairs.
Look at this.
Like in the middle of the jungle,
it's
completely over there.
Jungle again.
Here, yeah, find it.
Before we were there,
yeah, we look it here the place, man.
Oh.
Look, you can see all the
good view.
Yeah,
good
view.
Look at this. There's like a lake, yes. You don't want to fall.
Yeah. Oh. Manuel. Whoa, you go inside?
Spooky.
Yeah. Here.
I'm gonna go sleeping.
Okay. Goodbye, Manuel.
Bye-bye. See you in next life.
Yeah.
See you in hell.
Bye. What? Manuel! Manuel! Wait, no!
I cannot see you.
Language project.
What? What are you doing? Wow, masih ada lagi ke bawah. Mana?
Be careful.
Yeah, be careful ya. Gila nih ke bawah dia. Udah gelap-gelap gitu. Ternyata masih ada tangga ke bawah lagi guys. Kayaknya ini ada berapa tingkat. What? Where are the ghosts? I see something.
Let's go.
I see something. Guys, aku ngeliat sesuatu guys. I see something, Manuel.
Move on.
Oh, you're gone.
Oh shit!
You're right.
Thank you, bro.
Run. Don't do this again. Oh my god. Ini udah agak sore. Ini udah sekitar jam 5-an. See something?
Yeah. It was really dark there.
Yeah, something like
this. This noise?
Yes, behind you, over there, because in you're doing that, and then she's going like a light. Yeah. Let's go, let's get out of here. Let's get out.
Getting dark soon.
Yeah. Oh, five.
Five?
Yeah, 5:20. Wow. You wanna do that again?
Never.
Okay, me too.